Let's play. I don't even know what we're doing, how we're doing it, or where we're doing it. We're just gonna hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. So this is how serious I was about doing a coffee ride. I have coffee. Let's make some people hurt. Spicy, spicy, spicy. It's a coffee race. Gotta pay attention, gotta pay attention. Well, Eric wasn't paying attention. That was unnecessary. Last sip of Joe. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Don't Get Drop Sailing, where I am tired of getting dropped. We made some last minute decisions. Kid's not feeling well. He also wants to go biking, but we're telling him he's gotta stay inside and rest. So, if he sees dad go outside, we gonna have problems. So, trying to sneak in some riding on Zwift. Notice one of my followers, Pedro Bastos, is in the house. So let's play. So yeah, was gonna take it easy before my hammer group ride tomorrow morning, but yeah, no, that's not how it works. So let's go. I don't even know what we're doing, how we're doing it, or where we're doing it. Okay, it looks like we are with the P team, PTZ, Bataluma race, Bataluma race series. And we're gonna be doing four laps around Electric Loop in Neokio. So let's be real, we're just gonna hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. And then sprint. Sprint for some. We're not gonna try to kill ourselves too much, but it is what it is. Now, this is how serious I was about doing a coffee ride. I have coffee. I ain't got no water though. All right, we got 41 seconds to go. We gotta lock in our final preparations before we die. Where's my fan remote? Uh-oh. Where is the remote to my fan? There it is. Fan's up. Oh my God, 20 seconds. Let's get this music connected. All right, we're gonna have to fix that once we get started. Let's go. Let's make some people hurt. All right, so finish line's here. All right, not too bad actually. Pretty reasonable. Like I said, we're just gonna sit and suck wheels. Okay, I need my music. pretty sure this is going to be a very flat race, so it doesn't play into my cards. But we ain't making excuses. Not yet, at least. Alright, like I said, very, very chill so far. Looks like we got all the cats together. That teammate there is with me, and he's making a move. Alright, we got 1A off the front. Not too worried. Alright, spicy, spicy. Thank you. sure is, Pedro. It sure is gonna be
spicy and fun.
Now I wish I had water.
Coffee.
It's a coffee race. Gotta recover, gotta chill. Might as well use it. Alright, so this is the finish, guys. Heading out towards, I don't know, what is this called? The harbor? Basically a 180 degree turn, and then sprinting to the finish line. Oh, looks like I never did electric loop before. Yeah, I have now. Alright, first lap, mild spice, definitely really chill right now. Actually, first lap, medium spice. Second lap, currently mild spice. Almost no spice. Oh, let's get some Zwift Power leaderboard up here. Gotta pay attention, gotta pay attention. Well, Eric wasn't paying attention. There we go. My guy. Almost got dropped dilly-dallying. Was with power. still pretty chill this lap. No attacks. Gonna just try to take it easy until the end. Don't get it twisted, it still hurts. Just not as badly. Almost got caught sleeping. That was unnecessary. All right, halfway home, halfway home. Two more laps. Let's not get caught not paying attention. Burn probably two matches easily. Not necessary. Oh, it looks like my teammate just got disconnected or something. Or, oh, dropped out, because he's chasing now. Damn, that's strong work to get back. Oh my God, where's my arrow? Coming back. All right, I'm not chasing this one down. Last one was Pedro. All right, back to medium spice on this lad. Alright, come on, man. Give me arrow. Come on, Zwift gods. This is why you hold your arrow till the end when you get one. Because you never get one. Thank you. All right, last lap, last lap, last lap. Gotta just keep it together for 8 more Ks, guys. Come on, Arrow. Pedro just chilling at the back. Thank you. All right, last chance to get an arrow. Come on, boys and girls. Come on, boys and girls. Nice and chill through the arcade. Everyone's gearing up. Alright, that last chance for the power-ups coming up now as we head towards the Tokyo Tower. At least that's what I'm calling it. Last sip of Joe. Come on, please, 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 please. Draft. All right, we'll take it and use it. almost showtime. I'm done. I'm popped. I started too early. Well, I'm dead. Damn you, Pedro! Yeah, I definitely burned too many matches all around and before the sprint. I did not play that one by the book at all. Well, that's all I got. I mean, it is what it is. And I need to get back to real life, so you know the drill, boys and girls. You do you. You set your own goals, you smash them. Move the goalpost, smash it again, all right? Don't worry about the haters or the keyboard coaches, unless you're paying them. What's next? And don't forget the don't get drop cycling rules. Rule number one, have fun. Rule number two, keep it spicy. And rule number three, try not to get dropped. All right, boys and girls, big shout out to my new subs, old subs, and OG subs. You boys and girls are the best. Helping create the best Cycling Zwift community ever. All right, all right, all right, all right, all right. You know the drill. Please like, subscribe, hit that bell button, leave a couple of comments. Strava, Zwift Power Profile links down below in the description, boys and girls. And until next time. Don't get dropped, all right? Take care, everybody. I wasted everything right here at the beginning.